right, drivers behind the lines in 3, 2, 1, go.
All right, here we go in autonomous action. Multiple cargoes being delivered. Oh, midair collision, just knocking that red cargo out. Human player draining it, but it bounces out on target, but not the right velocity. Just unlucky getting kicked out. Meanwhile, 52-16, Evil Empire quickly delivering two cargo to that low hub. Looking to try to do two more. Red Alliance, meanwhile, 54-54 Obsidian, getting themselves lined up. One up and good. Let's see if they can go for two. This is a pretty tight match, 37-34. Red Alliance looking to try to close the gap as it looks to get widened by the Red Alliance. And two shots, one short and one true over there by that We Fighters machine, 78-48 out of Illinois. That Pontiac team showing them how it's done. This match still shows a slight lead as 52-16 just absolutely crashes into the side of the wall. Quickly acquiring those two cargo and delivering it to the low hub. Evil Empire taking them all the way to the bank. Oh, 60 seconds left here. We got a 5-point lead. 7-point lead for the Blue Alliance. All of these points getting racked up. Oh, quick shift. Blue Alliance 62-60 red. We just got a number of points counted. Real-time scoring. Sometimes a little bit delayed. 40 seconds left. Red Alliance trying to do what they can. 54-54 getting posted up. The turret's in place. And they're firing, but Blue Alliance just with an absolute barrage of those cargo balls up and in. 54-54 trying, but they're getting tangled up with their partner, We Fighters. We Fighters looks to be stuck on the field. Or maybe the drivetrain issue, not quite sure. 12 seconds left. We're going for the hookups here. Two Blue Alliance teams looking for the traversals. Trying to get into position with some last minute cargo firing by that. And there it is, Blue Alliance victory, taking it home 103-76. Four ranking points for the Blue and 1-4.